do yourself a favor, Vic. This is the best thing we ever bought into.
The fuck do I know about fag bars?
You don't have to know nothing. All you do is go by a couple of times a week, pick something up.
What am I, a fucking errand boy?
Look, maybe you'll learn something.
Shit.
Nick, it's only for a couple of weeks, till I can get somebody regular.
I don't know, man.
What did you think? It's catching? As a favor to me, Vic.
Yeah. Okay. Sure.
I get you. Maybe another time.
I'm leaving for LA in the morning. I got a job waiting. You know how it is.
Sure.
See ya.
alone.
Sometimes you sigh, sometimes you cry, and you know why, just you and I.
That was the big one. Sure was. Sure as hell was. Didn't even get his fucking name.
You're a fool, Wiley.
Faggot.
That's fine. Have some kind of problem for you?
Hey, Hank, do you want to... You guys make me want to puke.
So what's it gonna be? Are we gonna duke it out or what?
Now, Hank... Cocksucker.
You better believe it. There's anything I like better than sucking pop and kicking ass. Did he tell you where he was going?
Yeah. He said he was going out west to a place called L.A. to Glendale. Hey, where are you going?
I'm going to go find him.